Have you ever wondered how a peanut combine works? The fingers pick up the peanut vines and the auger pulls them into the machine. Once inside, more fingers start to pull the peanuts off the vines while working its way to the back. The peanuts fall to the bottom and the vines come out the back of the machine. The peanuts make their way to a chute where a fan pushes them up towards the basket. Once filled, the machine can be stopped and the basket can be raised to dump the peanuts in a trailer.